Biotechnology is the use of living organisms to either look for and solve problems or look to better things, products for our society. Loma Linda and Indian Springs High School has partnered up together to look at ways that we can increase education in not only the medical field, but in all fields, so that they can get real hands-on experience. And so we've worked with Dr. Davis's lab and with his assistant, Sarah Solak, and to learn different techniques that they do in their lab class every day to do their research on obesity.
Example of like Loma Linda brought us in a protocol, and with that we had to do the study of our own personal microbiome, which is basically our DNA, abstracting it and seeing the different bacteria that we have in our mouth and comparing it to see if it's related to any health issues such as obesity.
I think it's really cool that we're able to work in a laboratory in high school and get that experience before we even get to college, so that way when we get there we can excel in that.
I really want to go to a four-year college, specifically UC Berkeley, and then later in life work for Loma Linda. Also, maybe have my own lab, which would be like amazing.
This is the Manufacturing Academy pathway at Indian Springs High School. The academy is getting the students ready for a career after they finish high school. Inside this academy, we have SolidWorks CAD design, MasterCam machining programming software. We have the manual department here, which is manual mills and lathes, drill presses, grinders. And then we have 3D printers that the students actually design stuff in SolidWorks. We 3D print, and also we'll be able to MasterCam that SolidWorks drawing into the CNC equipment. So by the time they graduate, they will have a nice little portfolio of NIMS certifications. And the jobs in factories are endless.
Well, I already have my level one NIMS certification, and I plan on getting another one this year. And then once I graduate, I plan on going to Cal Poly in San Luis Obispo to continue my knowledge of manufacturing engineering.